made a mistake. I chose to destroy the spirit rather than setting it free, not knowing full well what it was capable of doing. I did not know that it was going to take a life along with it. With that being said, I'm going to make it right. I cannot and will not continue if that decision that I made cost someone else their life. Fan-fucking-tastic, we're back here again. Alright, let me see what I have. Why do I have her bag? Okay. What the hell? Okay, shit peeling off the walls. Okay, this room's completely cleaned. Thank you. minute. I gotta be missing something. Maybe we need to go back. Ground hand. Hmm? Looks like it's time. Let's go. Be fine. I made a mistake, so now it's time to fix it. Trust in myself. time I won't make a mistake. Not this time, buddy. Time, I guarantee you're gonna make it. Thank you. Sorry, kid. I made a mistake last time. Yeah. Kind of hard to believe, but it looks like we did. Mister, my mark disappeared. Yeah, hopefully it'll stay gone. I don't doubt it. I think mine's gonna be here for a while. Yours went away too. I don't remember yours going away. Let's head back. Maybe Mary knows something. Well, I've already talked to her. Go get it. Got 5 minutes, kid. Well, let's just say I've been here before. We better check. Where the hell were you? I said 5 minutes. You're late. Yeah. Let's go back. Yeah, this time I did it right. Alright, Mary, what do you have for me this time? Well, that one we've already figured out. Question is, who gave me the mark? Well, what spirit gave me the mark? And that means what? So, just like last time, defeating a spirit and solving the case extends my life. Why do I get the feeling that I'm never going to get my life back? Then the question is, how many other spirits are there roaming around H City? Me to escape my mark, find the spirit who gave it to me and take care of it. We first gotta figure out how many we have, though, roaming around the city. I don't know whether to be angry or happy about that, so I'll just take that as a compliment. The hell is this? Hanahiko. I see. So the mother accepted him for who he was, while the asshole of an adopted father tried to change him. Yes, Mary. That's understandable. Lady Say is dead. I thought you pretty much put me in charge at this point. You know, last time I didn't feel uneasy about being alone, but now I'm okay with it. Well, guys, I hated that I had to repeat that, but I felt that I had to. I wouldn't be able to more or less rest easy if I didn't. So, that's pretty much all the time we have for today. But if you liked the video, please leave a like and subscribe, and until then, this is Zero, and I'll see you guys in the next video. Or, rather, on the next case.